The Rooks. We are the vanguard of darkness led by the Dark Lord, one of the seven commanders. We have one mission: to eliminate everything that stands in the way of the Black Mage. As a Rook, my own thoughts and emotions were purged so that I could focus on my work. However, I've begun to feel again, and those feelings confuse me. Am I really working toward a better world? Am I becoming a monster? For once, I don't know what to do.
Okay, just realized my mic wasn't plugged in. I'm smart. That was going to plug in my controller, because it seems like a game that might be better with the controller. Not for this shit. Yeah, when I was plugging in my controller, there is the goddamn register. Oh, because it wasn't connected earlier, huh? Oh boy. Shadow Crow. Yeah, he's still Commander of the Rooks. Ah, yeah, since my mic wasn't plugged in, you didn't hear me. Saying I'm deciding to go stupid with it and make a Vegeta character. Yeah, Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan. That's what that stands for. Kill some people. So, looks like each class gets its own little story and shit. Okay, pick up a thing. Yeah. Can't pick these up. But I need to revamp controls for sure. Need to play with all this shit, because I wasn't able to get into it at the start of the game. Really? You won't let me into the controls part of the menu? Do a borderless one though? What I'd rather do. Or is this a borderless window? Let me see. Yeah, it is. It does mute your sound when you go out. It's annoying. Can I stop that? Looks like I cannot change my controls, which is a problem. Ah, maybe I can. Down here. Those are four when you're holding. Okay.
I need stamina.
Ah. I don't want jump to be this button, I want it to be this button, and I don't want this to be here. I want that to be like a start button. I don't want that to be my A button. What am I doing? Am I getting to a map? I'll be done on this map. Oh.
See ya! See ya!
Right?
Hey!
words. One. Oh no! A smoke bomb. I am going places in life. You'll see. Big places, big plans. Okay. I really do not like the setup for the controller or the keyboard, and you can't change it. That's gonna be the thing that keeps me from playing this game too deeply. Not being able to revamp all that shit. That's just ridiculous. I know who I really am too. I'm a guy.
Has arrived.
All right,
you got mail.
So, should I just make it to like town? At the end of the epilogue. Let's go put the controller down, because I really hate how they have the menu button on what should be your jump button. Like, it's ridiculous. Don't make me play it like that. What am I doing? Why am I looking at this? No, not that.
New mail has
what
arrived.
What is your talk button? This is the make the pee pee talk talk. Make the pee pee talk people talk. Get that. Hit F. Just nut? This warm feeling. A suspicious start. Viewing the quest areas, yes. And
new mail has arrived.
Can I assist you in some way?
Like positioning on me. Let's see. I'd rather have them be like MMO skills. Not this one. This one on. Well, I would put my dash type skill on E anyways, or Q. Q, no, Q's my stun. Put on like right mouse button. Like a chain lightning, that's an impact.
I will fight if this. I must.
Huh. Okay. That's like a recovery move. That's the one I'm gonna want to be spamming. So that's 152. What
brings you to the royal office?
Woof indeed, doggy. Welcome, Jody, the hapless cadet. Turn around. What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm not touching anything. What are you doing right now? And why are you doing it? Oh, it's just following my mouse. Neat. How'd that happen? Come get it. Come get it.
That was scary.
Jeez. I'd like to know how I did that, because I could use that as a type of auto run.
Nice to meet ya.
Would be nice. I think I had something to do with the cutscene, almost accidentally canceling it.
New mail has arrived.
Two.
These faces jump, because I cannot have my proper jump button on the controller, which is just too much. And accidentally opening the menu a whole bunch
arrived.
Of times, nah, I can't deal with that.
Whiz.
I'm counting on you, SSGSS. Very natural name to say. Like my usual one, SGFTI. Yeah, those cutscenes really lack impact with no, like, you know, voice acting or anything. And me not saying shit.
My spirit is low. I need spirit.
Not like an MMO, it doesn't follow the mouse. It's how you're facing. Class? Can I be a red cape? I want to be a red mage. Red mage is pretty fun in Final Fantasy XIV. It's a little basic. Like, it's probably the easiest class in the game, or was last time I played. They might have made it more difficult. But it's fun. Very red magey. This is one of those,
my spirit is
you're
low.
Supposed to lose battles, huh? Yeah? Kind of people.
New mail has arrived.
Emo. Click that little box, but too late.
I need spirit.
I don't like that just because I'm using the WASD mode, the normal the arrows don't work at all. Like, you can still have those be an option. Might be more comfortable. Let me try it out.
Two. Eight. Two. Two.
It won't let me revamp my fucking controls. Get them how I want them.
My spirit is low.
Mine too.
I need spirit.
Fucking India Pale Knight. Mega Madron. Megatron.
My spirit is low. See you on the other side.
Did you though? Did that really warrant a nap? It wasn't that hard.
New mail has arrived.
You've got mail. Mean the things. Yeah, I already collected the things. Collect all the things. Said auto loot. I don't want to talk to you. I don't give a fuck if you're the Empress. I care about auto loot.
Ever find peace?
Give me all the things. So, if it does it two times, does that mean one for each way, or does that mean it does it a total of four times? That's an important question, because that means it's better than this, if so. We'll find out.
This will make me even more effective.
Might be my new main skill. Thank you. No, but I like that it's an option.
New mail has arrived.
It looks like it's just one, so it might only hit two times. That's two times both ways. That to me says 400%. Or it was like 99 or 98, so a little short of that, whatever. A book. It's such a stupid, unnatural name. Okay, Jody. He loves Chachi. Really? Fucking incompetent, are you? Gander away. The useful cutscene.
You're so good at this. Maybe some of your talent will rub off on me.
I'll rub off on you.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah!
Hmm, neat. These too shitty. Not worth dismantling. Fuck it, tree. See an auto run on there anywhere. Anything of the sort.
Nice to meet you. Isn't the weather great today?
A little gloomy. I like gloomy.
Chop!
Break your corn.
Chop. Two.
Okay, so it's just the two hits.
Two.
So that's still stronger. Yeah, 215 versus 198.
Two. Two.
We need spirit.
Two.
Doesn't have any other effects, right? No.
Two.
No passives? Or not unlocked yet, at least. This is still better than that.
Two. Eight.
The healing thing? Neat. Okay, I need to do better area exploring. Luck for now. Thinking luck, critical, dexterity.
I'm no hero, just making amends.
Also physical resistance. Mouse for movement. See, I'd like if it shot where my mouse is pointing, but you gotta actually like constantly move with it to use the mouse to move. Looks like it's sending me back out here. Oh, it's already finished the job in here. Gotcha. Don't need to give me a pop-up for that. Wait, where? The better thing, is this better? Thing. Less gooder. So why are you trying to tell me to look at it? Is there a follow-up to this? Oh. That's the wrong guy. Oh, this guy that everyone's fighting right now?
Dangerous. Did you think I'd be merciful?
All me.
Get out of here.
Jump up there, get hit, almost killed, hit him once and run away. Boss Slayer. Am I going away? Oh. That's why. Hello?
Must be more careful.
Hello, guys that are killing me. Attention wasn't paid. Things are almost bad.
Scram before I get mad.
I spoke with him. So why am I not getting the thing? Or did I get it? No, I didn't. Clearly spoken with Justin. You're a wizard. You're a hairy wizard. You know, since the game's fresh, I should probably go reserve stupid names. Or other people take stupid names. I'm not going to, though. Not right this moment, anyways. I didn't need to be stealthing around, huh? Oh, yes, I did.
Arrived.
My spirit is low.
The flesh is weak. The spirit is willing. Not hitting me very hard there.
I need spirit. My spirit is low. You were in my way.
Bam, one button for the win.
Mind your own business. Leave me be. Not looking to make friends.
Now what am I doing? Wait, what? How'd that pop up?
Can't be done here.
That's better. Let's put it. Ah, yes. The room is finally coming together.
Auto magically.
I can't exchange this.
Red Kush.
No. No. No.
Oh, because
it's a start. Let's add some more furnishings.
I beat the thing. I am the greatest ever at everything. Talk to that guy again and it'll work now. Get me up here.
hit the road.
Did work. Huh. Neat. I think I might have to go back to the previous couple zones and do whatever the little zone quest things are. Oh, I'm moving forward to a new zone. I need to go back. Or what I need to do is look at a map, see if there's a reason to. Yeah, I'm really telling from this map if I need to go back or not. Skipped here. Yeah, I need to do all kinds of shit here. Hit the fish, open a wood hidden chest. Find this Randy Newton guy. Okay, talk to the guy. Chest all over the place here somewhere. I guess explore a little bit.
I need spirit.
This zone's gotten in my quest. There's a chest, but open. Okay, so this is a zone I'll be traveling through again. Get to other places, looks like. See how strong shit here is. I'm just gonna go ahead and not go there.
Spirit is low.
Even need fishing stuff to fish, or can you just kind of do it by default? Because I don't think I have any fishing life skill. Alright. So, I'm not going to be able to finish this zone regardless, so skip it, I guess.
Hey!
Come through the sun. Yeah. Not. All right, so I'm moving forward again. Get out of here. What am I doing? Follow the arrows, or question marks. arrows and question marks. Follow them both. Follow all the things. Follow everything everywhere all the time. Pendleton's where I was before this. See if there's any town questy things. There is. Oh, one's to sit for 5 minutes. One's to get Banes, that's not gonna happen. But I will look at the mansion garden, I guess. Gathering stuff. Not the mansion garden. More local map. Mansion on the map. Like that you can gather shit here in the town in safety. If you're on your grind, not necessarily getting your ass kicked the whole time, or fighting and having to pay attention. Good for idling. Speaking of idling, since I got that sit for 5 minutes quest, I'm probably going to sit for 5 minutes while I take a break. I would like to find this mysterious garden first. Apparently not that. I don't even see anything besides those flowers over there that look like it could be it.
My stamina is low.
Yeah, sure is. All this is too shitty, or maybe because I haven't gone through a tutorial quest on it yet or something. Okay, I don't know why I did that. I don't know what Maple Hill is or why I'm here. Or how I get out. Does that mean I roll again? Ooh. So, passive skills are by voucher. You have to do it active other times. Am I paying for this? Okay, yeah, I am. I'm wasting my coins. I don't know everything about coins yet. It's all Maplestory. So is that it for now? Just the two events? That's all I'm seeing on here. Two icons on the map. Spin or go around the board. And around the board has the around thing that'll eventually probably pay off, so I think I'd rather do this. Monopoly. Oh, God damn it, my phone's going off. Oh, God damn it. Real life coin, literally.
Justice.
I'm gonna leave this place. Sit. That? Alright, cool. Let's go handle real life.